the largest mass execution in U.S. history. A timeline to understand how Abraham Lincoln ordered the execution of 38 Dakota men. On December 26, 1862, 38 Dakota men were hanged in Mankato, Minnesota, in what remains the largest mass execution in United States history. The hangings were ordered by President Abraham Lincoln in response to a series of battles between U.S. and Dakota forces, commonly known as the U.S.-Dakota War of 1862. This video represents a timeline of events between the Dakota defeat at the Battle of Wood Lake and the hangings on December 26th. It is meant to give viewers a clearer view of those things that transpired prior to the tragic mass execution that has left an indelible stamp on Minnesota's history. While the military trials that followed the U.S.-Dakota War were highly questionable for the manner in which they were conducted, this timeline is meant to present the facts as they are known without considering the moral, ethical, or legal implications.